is a exercise that we're going through to convert a number of lots that we have to remake. Some time ago, we did an evaluation of the lot in Seven Valley to determine what the value of those lots were from a buildability standpoint. We determined that the lots in question here are lots that don't have utility control on. They're environmentally challenged lots. So what we want to do is take these lots and have them turn into green space, which will take them off the tax roll.
Okay. Can I get a motion?
Someone, and I'd like to point out to the board that that was a directive of a former board back in July, not this past July, but the July before that. I think the research has been done to support that recommendation.
Okay. Can I get a second?
Second.
Can you give me the specific motion?
That we approve the request to transfer those identified lots into green space to avoid property taxes on
them. 30 to transfer 30 lots to green space to avoid the taxes.
And apply the appropriate restrictive covenants.
Okay. Okay, I got a motion.
Discussion.
Go ahead.
One of the lots in question I spoke to Dave with when this first came up and Anthony put these lots together. If you look at its division 14, lot 41, it is named Southern Valley Lot. If you go to Southern Valley Assessor's website, it says it belongs to one Mr. F.D. Roberts. There's dues owing on it since 2008. I believe the association bought that lot from him at that time. And the problem is that it's never been completed, and this lot that's on this to be removed is not a Southern Valley lot. I gave this same piece of paper today a year ago, back when Anthony brought this forward.
Can you give us the location of the
location? Is
41
High Cliff. It looks like it's 41 High Cliff Lane. The lot and division is lot 41, division 14. The geographic number of it is 37040606334000000.
I think
the documentation you gave to me, I gave to Anthony.
I'm just saying it's here, and I'll be happy to give it to you again. It's just, I think we owe dues on this lot because it's ours and it just was never taken care of.
Property tax. Property tax.
No, I mean property taxes. I'm sorry.
So we'll take a look at that.
Linda, just for a point, I had the accounting group go through the property tax bill for 2011. The lot you just stated, we are paying no property tax for that.
Because it's not in our name.
Because it's not in our name.
It's not in our name, Andy.
No, I'm trying to say is if we pay property taxes, it makes sense what you're saying.
Yeah. I just wish somebody, I keep thinking it's going to go away, and it's like a bad penny to keep coming home, and now it's on this list.
So the motion needs to be amended to delete that particular lot.
Is there any objections to deleting that lot?
No.
Okay, so the motion is as amended. Amended by removing that lot. Okay. Any further discussion? Okay. All those in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Okay, unanimous. And one abstain.